One of the most highly anticipated high school football games of this new millennium takes place this week as 6-0 Thornton Academy and 6-0 Cheverus play. This game is a rematch of last year's Western Maine Championship game, which Cheverus won. Now, besides the fact this game will decide home field advantage in the playoffs, Cheverus has a 30-game win streak on the line and can break the state record for consecutive wins in Class A with a victory. And with all of that, Thornton is just trying to keep this one in perspective.
I think in the big grand scheme of things, it's a big regular season game, but it's just a regular season game, you know, and there's certainly bigger games to be played down the line. We understand that, we're going to win the game Monday through Thursday with our work ethic, and you certainly don't change anything up. You try to go about your week and have good practices and go in the game and play at a high level.
All right, game time, 1 o'clock Saturday in soccer.